Naomi and Bayley take on Candice and Indi next. Welcome back to Friday Night SmackDown. Naomi, ready for tag team action. SmackDown, and Naomi has been on quite the roll as of late.
No doubt about that. Naomi really finding her stride in recent weeks, climbing her way up the women's ranks. But a lot of it could not have occurred without her good friend, Bayley. Tonight, they fight side by side in an attempt to settle a score they've been dealing with for some weeks now.
That Naomi pinned Nia Jax a few weeks back here on SmackDown. Women's Tag Team Champions, LeRae and Indi Hartwell set to take on Naomi and Bayley tonight. Last week on Friday Night SmackDown, Candice LeRae went one-on-one with Naomi when Indi Hartwell get involved.
Well, luckily for Naomi, her good friend, the role model Bayley, would arrive at the last possible moment for Indy's interference and open the door for Naomi to slam it shut in the face of the Poison Pixie and earn the W.
Candice LeRae knocked off Bayley in a tag team match a few weeks ago, one of the biggest wins of her career. Candice has had an issue with Bayley for many years. Spoke to Candice a bit earlier today, and meanwhile, LeRae and Hartwell go right after Naomi and Bayley.
And the irony of this whole situation is, in a way, this is all Bayley's fault. Bayley is a woman who, throughout her success in WWE, has always tried to look out for the division, for the people with the most passion, the people who work the hardest in the performance center or around the world. Bayley was integral in Indi Hartwell and Candice LeRae both arriving in WWE. A lot of the success they had in NXT. Now Bayley finds herself as the target, sort of the Dr. Frankenstein, the Frankenstein's monster.
Well, it's well documented that the reason Indi Hartwell wanted to become a wrestler is because she watched the great Bayley Sasha Banks battle in Brooklyn at NXT TakeOver when Bayley won her first championship. Indi Hartwell wanted to become a wrestler that day.
We talked about it at great length. The passion Bayley has for this business can also be her undoing. Bayley, perhaps too unselfish to really be great.
And tag made, here comes LeRae. Now, I mentioned earlier, I spoke to LeRae today and asked her what her problem is with Bayley. Now, Candice LeRae off the second. Oh, taking Bayley down. Get to that story on the other side of the break. Candice and Indi in control.
That's what you get. Your role model right here.
We're back on Friday Night SmackDown. LeRae and Hartwell in control of Bayley and Naomi. I was talking about this before the break. I asked Candice her problem with Bayley. Apparently, Bayley and Candice were together in the same match many years ago. LeRae believed that that was going to be her night to shine and she would become a star. However, it was the night that Bayley was discovered and she would go on to superstardom. That is stuck in the craw of Candice LeRae for a very long time now. LeRae believes that she has been a true role model to people around the world in the wrestling industry, including Indi Hartwell. Yet Bayley is the one who's named herself the role model. All those things bother LeRae.
Cover by
Candice.
Here's
the cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out.
And in a weird way, Cole, I understand Candice's frustration. And what better way to resolve that frustration? Take out the woman who caused it. No matter how many years later, it can still be cathartic if you're Candice LeRae and you can knock off Bayley.
That is what Candice is trying to do tonight, along with Indi Hartwell, Indi, a former NXT Women's Champion. Bayley trying to rally here, the former multi-time champ.
Bayley scrambling for Naomi in the corner. Great wherewithal by LeRae.
A cheap shot by Candice.
Why was it a cheap shot? I call that defense.
Bayley now sent out to the apron. Tag made. Here comes Hartwell. Bayley able to counter momentarily. And now LeRae driven into the post.
If we know nothing else about Bayley, it's that the woman is a survivor in every sense of the word. Unmatched heart from the role model. Hartwell. Nobody home, and now Bayley teeing off.
And Bayley with the knees right to the midsection of Hartwell. Now she's got an opportunity to make a tag. And the red-hot Naomi hoping to get into this matchup. Tagged by LeRae. Candice into the ring, looking to thwart Bayley from making the tag, and does. Bayley trying to get there, and Bayley makes the tag.
And now poor Candice LeRae about to experience the glow.
Oh!
Face first into the top turnbuckle goes LeRae.
Ooh,
planted by Naomi.
And Candice in trouble.
I think Candice may be out.
And Naomi looking to put her away.
Split splash.
And Indi breaks things up. And Bayley back into the fight.
Hartwell dumps Bayley to the outside. Naomi connects with a kick. Keep your eyes on Candice. Stacked
roll
up Naomi.
Almost had her, almost stole one there. Candice step up in Zaguri, cut Naomi on the ear.
Here comes LeRae again. Naomi out of the way just in time.
Bayley makes the tag. Naomi launches herself and takes out Hartwell.
Bayley now trying to make the climb to the top, and LeRae yet again stopping Bayley's upward ascent.
And LeRae going back to battle against Naomi. Not sure if Candice realizes Bayley's legal. She may now.
Candice LeRae hung across the middle rope. Bayley misses wildly with a clothesline attempt.
Oh, that tag made.
Collision with Naomi on the apron, but
Naomi's now legal. That's what referee Jessica Carr said. Indi Hartwell and Candice LeRae still working on Bayley. And now a belly to belly. Candice, to the back of Bayley.
Step up senton by the Poison Pixie. This is where LeRae likes to fly.
There's the moonsault, but there's no cover here. The official's going to wave it off because Naomi's the legal person.
Well, shouldn't the official have been counting out Naomi since she's been legal for 4.5 minutes?
And now Naomi back into the ring. Now Candice LeRae realizes the rear view is in play.
I don't like it.
Cover, win.
Here are your winners, the team of Bayley and Naomi!
A fantastic team win for Naomi and Bayley, but if I'm Candice LeRae and Indi Hartwell, I'm incredibly upset. I might file a complaint about the officiating in this one.
We are rapidly approaching tomorrow, Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, Crown Jewel against Special Start Time, 1 o'clock Eastern in the afternoon, and on the West Coast, it's 10.